And here we are at the last letter of the Hebrew alphabet. Tav.
Tav.
You write it in two parts, in between the lines. Half a circle, two. Half a circle, two. Half a circle, two. Half a circle, two.
Tav. Tav. T. T. T.
Be careful. The letter het, you write like that. Het. And the letter taf, you write like that. And now that we know all the Hebrew alphabet, we can write all the words in the world in Hebrew. For example, Tamar. Tamar. You know how to write it. I say ta, 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 you write taf. Very good. Mm, mm. In the middle of the word. Mem. Very good. And rrr, tamar, rrr, resh. Tamar is a tree, date, and it's also a name of a woman mentioned in the Bible, a biblical name, Tamar. Now that we know all the alphabet, we can really sing. We can sing all the Hebrew alphabet. Aleph, Bet, Gimel, Daled, Hey, Vav, Zayin, Chet, Tet, Yud, Kaf, Lamed, Mem, Nun, Samech, Ayin, Pei, Tzadik, Kof, Resh, Shin, Sin, Ve, Tav.